Don't you feel like this is Andy Reid's year? Finally, after 20-something years?
Chris Wesseling.
Why is that a laugh?
I mean, it's because every year is Andy Reid's year. Finally, this is going to be Andy Reid's year. Last year was Andy Reid's year until the AFC Championship.
I mean, it was Andy Reid's year if Bob Sutton and their defense hadn't blown it. I mean, you got a guy, a second-year quarterback getting the MVP, putting up 28 points in the fourth quarter against the Patriots, basically making the Patriots' defense fall apart at the end of that game. And if they win a coin toss, you know, they win the Super Bowl, I think.
You believe Mahomes can do it again? I mean, and by that I mean dominate, because, as you know, one of the most adaptive organisms in the history of adaptive organisms is an NFL defense. Mm-hmm. And you give an entire coordinating staff league-wide a year to study some film. I don't care how many times you throw with your left hand when you're right-handed. That's going to be an issue. You're nodding your head, Chris.
I always think of Dan Marino when this subject comes up, because if you said in 1985, you know, Dan Marino's going to throw for 50 touchdowns, you know?
Right.
He's going to throw for 6,000 yards. You would have said, yeah, sure. And he never got better. The thing with, you know, Marino.
But he was one of the greatest quarterbacks of all time.
Statistically never got better. But the thing with the Chiefs is they're so loaded. They're just so loaded with talent. They're even more loaded than last year. They keep reloading. And I just love how the narrative has changed. There's sort of an evolution of Andy Reid narrative. A few years ago, people are still making fun of his time management at the end of the game.
Correct.
And now half the league seems like they're Andy Reid disciples.
Well, you got Nagy. You've got, obviously, Doug Peterson. And by proxy, Frank Reich. I mean, we could go down the list here.
I mean, defenses might try to adjust, but they're not Andy Reid. I mean, Andy Reid is the most influential offensive coach of this century. I mean, I think he's the best offensive coach of the century. I don't think there's that many people in the NFL that would disagree with that. And especially if you look at the September, October that he's had the last couple years, whether it was Alex Smith or Mahomes, he's so far ahead of the defenses because he spent the offseason changing what he's going to do. They're not going to just show up and be the same. And the difference now is he has Mahomes, who's, you know, one of the great young quarterbacks we've seen.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live, or download The Rich Eisen Show app.